Well, that's all I have for you today. I hope this helped improve your English and become a better learner. Drop by for another lesson soon. Until then, this is your teacher Izzedine. Thanks so much for watching. If you have any questions or suggestions, please comment them below. And subscribe to English and the notifications if you want to get more helpful lessons like this. Ta-ta for now and have a nice day.